Protests erupted in Rohtak this morning after a 45-year-old farmer, part of Dili Chalo March, died in a road accident. The Bharatiya Kisan Union alleged that the mishap occurred due to the hurdle set by the Haryana government to stop the march. Two farmers were also injured in the accident after a loaded trolley and a farmer's tractor collided. The protesting farmers are now demanding 20 lakh compensation from the Haryana government for the kin. Meanwhile, as thousands of Punjab farmers on the march against the three new central farm laws moved closer to the national capital, the Delhi police has announced deployment of security personnel, stationed sand-laden trucks and water cannons, and used barbed wire for fencing at the Singhu border to prevent them from entering the national capital. To slow their commute, metro services from NCR areas to Delhi remain suspended on Friday. The Samyukt Kisan Morcha and All India Kisan Sangharsh Coordination Committee in a joint statement said more than 50,000 farmers were expected to be at Delhi's border by Thursday evening, and their numbers are expected to swell through the night as thousands of tractors and trolleys are carrying farmers, women and children from interior areas of Punjab. The centre meanwhile has invited farmers for a fresh round of talks on December 3rd, while Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar said the government was ready to talk about issues and resolve differences with farmers. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh said he was the son of a farmer himself and that the government could not betray them.